losing its function as a place to mine limestone. The Tebing Breksi area in Sambirejo Prambanan is now crowded with visitors of all ages. Who would have thought a place that used to be not much noticed is now a unique tourist spot? Previously mined for lime, now mined for its charm. In the beginning, it was us. Cubic meter of us were thrown out by Mount Blanggaran in its eruption 10 of millions of years ago. Time and weather then worked, depositing the us into mud, which then hardened into rock. That's roughly how large limestone rock from various material in Sambirejo village Prambanan were formed. For years, this area has been a source income for local residents who mine limestone. Eroding the old limestone body is their main source of livelihood. Then 2014 came after only about a tenth of the initial volume of Tebing Breksi remained, and brought a joint research from university to review Tebing Breksi. The result, a rare type of tuffaceous rock was found. So Tebing Breksi was designated as one of Yogyakarta Geoheritage that is prohibited from being mined again. It is prohibited from being mined because it will be for educational purposes. However, the history of the Tebing Breksi as a source of income for local residents did not stop there. After it was no longer a mine, a handful of people came to enjoy the sunset in Breksi and casually uploaded it to social media. From here, tourists began to arrive one by one. Now, the result of the work on Tebing Breksi are very visible. Towering about 30 meters high, this giant layer limestone has been carved into relief and statue from Babat story, a carving of Arjuna killing Buto Cakil, a carving of a dragon, its crown, and statue of Semar. All sculptures were created by a local youth, Anton, with the detail in each of his sculptures reflect a painstaking and patient artist. The stairs were built on the east side for the practical purpose of climbing the cliff. In addition, with a backdrop of towering limestone rocks of various gradations in the Tebing Breksi area, there is also the Scenic and amphitheater that is often used for coffee, meet-up, and national event. The theater scenic, with its circular shape and made of stone, immediately remind us of the theater where drama performance from classical Greek times were performed. There are also over selfie object as it is common today. In addition to the theme hole on the entrance stair, there are at least 12 selfie object placed on the back of the main cliff, alternating with the grass, flower, and tree. Then like in Bukit Bintang or Candi Ijo, there is also an offer to view the city of Yogyakarta from height. From the height of Breksi, the top of the three main Prambanan temples have planes coming and going in Addis Ababa, as well as the street and light of Yogyakarta become a pampering landscape threat and become a tourist attraction. all of this is even more beautiful when dust fell in the sky, when the clouds are hiding, the rising sun is visible with all its splendor setting on the false line of Yogyakarta. Between the green fields, bound with a colorful koi, the wild child had an umbrella table on the grass. On the easternmost side of the Breksi area are lined up a culinary stall offering a variety of menu. There are tongseng, rica-rica, and soto. However, perhaps the most famous is uasin ingkung chicken, which even though it is far from the ingkung center in Bantul, is still often visited by officials who want to eat ingkung with a Breksi atmosphere. The Tebing Breksi is still continuously undergoing development stages. When this article was written, the name Tebing Breksi had just been added, which was also done by someone. Meanwhile, the addition of chalk blocks on the entrance path is still being carried out so that when it rains, many bus do not fall over. There is also the construction of a fruit garden and accommodation facility to the north so that the Tebing Breksi area is even more complete. Tebing Breksi, which was officially opened on May 30, 2015 with the signing of the inscription by Sri Sultan Hamengkubuwono X, was received an award as the most popular new tourist destination 2017. This is only fitting because during the holiday season, Tebing Breksi can indeed record a large number of visitors.